it's Pam from AccuQuilt. I'm gonna spend a little time today and we're gonna show you real easy way to embroider those new circles from your circle die. So I'm going to start today with the 1-inch circle. You'll notice that I cut it out of wool. How fun is that, that you can cut wool shapes perfectly. So I've already put the fusible on the back of my wool shape. And I'm just gonna put it, I've already had my machine all set up to embroider it. Now those embroidery files, those are free and downloadable. There's instructions on the packaging to help you. It's really fast and easy to do. So I'm going to first, it's gonna put a placement stitch down so I know right where to place that circle. So I'm gonna start right here and it's gonna do just this 1-inch circle. Now our circle dies have 4 different sizes of circles. It has a 1/2 inch, 3/4 inch, 1 inch, which is what I'm using now, and 1 1/4. So think of all those fun projects that you've always wanted to make with circles. Ta-da, it's ready for me. So now I'm going to just very carefully take this out just so that I can iron it on. Now, typically quilters, when we do embroidery shapes, we usually use cotton, but since I'm using wool today, I'm gonna set this right in the center with my fusible on the back. I peeled it off, and then I'm gonna take just a piece of scrap cotton and I'm just gonna iron it down. You don't wanna press it down, you don't wanna mush it down. You just wanna make sure that it's down so when it starts to do the embroidery stitch, then it's easy to do. So I'm gonna set it right back up here. Now I'm gonna do the satin stitch, but this embroidery file comes with a motif stitch, which is kind of a fun little stitch, and then your standard blanket stitch. So this is a real fast, easy way to make projects. In fact, if you're looking for a project, the die comes with a free pattern for our Posy Patch table topper. So it's really fun. We've used leaves and stems and a variety of circles to make flowers. You don't always need flowers to make flowers. Sometimes you just need circles. So this is, again, really fast and easy, and I'm just gonna wait for that satin stitch to go. All right, we're almost done. Oh my gosh, this is so perfect. You know, circles are one of those hard things not only to cut, but to embroider around. All right, so I'm gonna just pull it out and show you. So look how fast and easy and perfect that satin stitch is on those circles. So you could do a collection of circles, you could do our Posy Patch, you could use a variety of stitches. So just think of all the variety of fun projects you can make using a variety of sizes of circles. If you're looking to purchase our new circles die, you can get it at AccuQuilt.com or from your local signature dealer. Also, if you need help with downloading, you can go to your local signature retailer. They'll help you with those embroidery files. Remember to always follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest. We'd love to see your finished projects. You can upload them to AccuQuilt.com. And at AccuQuilt, we help you cut time so you can quilt more.